life forevermore. Left my darling standing in the front door. Won't you come and go? Won't you come and go? Come with me, my darling, I'm gonna cross the sea. Over the summer.
much. I realize you could be anywhere in Paris tonight. You chose to come here, and I appreciate that. H to the Izzo, V to the Izzo. The shizzle that my mizzle used to drizzle down in VA. H to the Izzo, V to the Izzo. That's the answer, get your damn hands up. Short banjo part with an improvised duet with Quentin Horley. Six and 50 piece for alto saxophone and banjo. Yes.
Woohoo! Somebody fell.
I guess there's not a single thing a man like me can do. Wishing all these old things were new. Wishing all these old things were new. Them good times like the roaring 20s, the roaring 80s too. Thinking about the good old days before it all fell through. Wishing all these old things were new. Cigarettes around. They say it's time that Dad lays tobacco down. If I had it to do all over, I'd do the same damn things I do. Wishing all these old things were new. Wishing all these old things were new. The times like the roaring 20s and then roaring 80s too. Thinking about the good old days before it all fell through. Wishing all these old things were new. These old things were new. One, two, three, four, five, six, out comes the lust. I pay top dollar to watch it any time. Going on down to the US, around the club on South Florida, Boulevard. I got $50, I'm gonna have me some fun. With a wrestling woman. Wrestling woman? Ah! Wrestling woman? Wrestling woman? I was in the mood to hear a husky voice. She said her name was Yum Yum. She's the kind of woman that always comes out on top. She said, I'm looking for a few good men because just you won't do. I said, I want to love a wrestling woman. A wrestling woman? A wrestling woman? Said I'm looking for a few good men because just you won't do. I said, okay, wrestling woman. Wrestling woman? Wrestling woman? No, I've never even met the other man, but I know we're all satisfied. I'm not talking about no wrestling girl. She's a wrestling woman.
Thank you.
Actually, that was given by Arthur Lee, and it was probably dedicated to his girlfriend. This one's for George Bush. Everybody wants to know, what do I think about the war in Iraq, which is just beginning now? And this is it. I support the troops, and I want my money back. Thanks, Soviet Union. I support the troops, and I want my money back. I support the troops with my income tax. They've been burning through my money like hippies puffing on a bong. Quit reminding me I'm doing something wrong. They're telling us to do what we're already doing, or at least describe it properly, like support death and ruin, support the massacre and the nuclear bric-a-brac. I supported it all. Now I want my money back. Once I tried withholding the federal tax from my utility bills, the guy called me on the telephone. He wasn't exactly thrilled. He chewed me out. He cussed me up. My confidence starts to droop. I don't got no choice but to support the troops. So don't tell me to do what's already been done, or at least describe it accurately, like support the biggest guns, support the hospital filled with victims we attacked. Well, I've supported it all. Now I want my money back. Yeah, I support the troops. Now what about a refund? Or at least let me help choose which place we get to bomb. I've had lots of ideas of my own while I'm paying for their forts. Hey, it's the dream. Let me choose which troops I get to support. They're telling me to do what they already made me do. Reaching in my pocket and forever turning screws. They got so many wars, no one can keep track. Yeah, I support them all. Now I want my money back. There's a rule about the customer satisfied. It ought to be followed 100-fold when someone has died. It's a crevice leading straight to hell, and I'm looking over the crack. Looking at the folks I paid to kill. Now I want my money back. They're telling us to do what we're already doing. Well, at least describe it accurately, like support death and ruin. Support the massacre with the nuclear bric-a-brac. I supported it all. Now I want my money back. Yeah, I support the troops. Now I want my money back. Every penny. I support the troops with my income tax. They're burning through my money like heads puffing on a bong. Quit reminding me I'm doing something wrong. You've got your oil of Olay, keeps your skin fresh all day. Then you got walnut oil, refrigerated or it was boiled. Peanut oil making people's hearts palpitate. Completely safe compared to the oil of hate. The oil of hate. Don't worry about the supply from the day you're born to the day you die. You want to make it, but there's always someone filling it up when you're too poor to roll. got motor oil to run the cars and send a rocket to the stars. But the oil that runs our life is pitch black from Quentin Strike. Soil man, change a few from an eye. You got the open soul that plays another world guy. Bring the oil and hate. Don't worry about the supply for the day you're born to the day you die. You wanna make it through, but there's always someone turning it up. Won't you come to low? We see the horror of genocide, the despair between a husband and a bride, the friend who's changing heart, wounds like a poison dart, an atmosphere so heaven to stand up but salivate, anticipating the hot flood of oil of hate. Oil of hate. Don't worry about the supply for the day you're born, the day you die. You wanna let it go, but there's always someone reminding you. You're too much low. Merci beaucoup.
I always enjoy
coming to Paris. It's always sad to leave,
but I'll be back. Thanks for coming tonight.
Thank you.
no tears, no fears. Remember, there's always tomorrow. So what if we have to part? We'll be together again. Your kiss, your smile, our memories of treasure forever. So try thinking with your heart. We'll be together again. Times when I know you'll be lonesome. Times when I know you'll be sad. Temptation surround you. Don't let the blues make you feel bad. Someday, some way, we both have a lifetime before us. We'll be together again. Your kids.
kiss and your smile are memories of treasure forever. So try thinking with your heart. Distract you, and don't let the blues make you feel bad. Someday, some way, we both have a lifetime before us. We'll be together again. We'll be together again.
Well, I gotta get drunk and I should be drunk, cause I know exactly what I'll do. Start spending my money calling everybody honey and wind up singing the blues. I'll spend my whole paycheck on some old wreck, brother, I know a few. I gotta get drunk and I should be drunk, cause I know exactly what I'll do. I gotta get drunk, I can't stay sober. Too many good people in town, they wanna hear my holler, spend my dollars, and I wouldn't think of letting them down. A lot of doctors tell me, Eugene Chadbourne, you better slow down. But there are a lot more old drunks than there are old doctors. Folks, drinking it around. I should be drunk, cause I know exactly what I'll do. I'll start to spend my money calling everybody honey, wind up singing the blues. I'll spend my whole paycheck on some old wreck, brother, you know I'm few. I gotta get drunk, and I should be drunk, cause I know exactly what I'll do. I gotta get drunk, I can't stay sober. Too many good people in town, they wanna hear my holler, spend my dollars, they don't want them to let them down. A lot of doctors tell me, you team chopper, you better slow down. But there's a lot more old drunks than there are old doctors. Folks, I gotta get drunk, I gotta get drunk, know exactly what I'll do. Drunk to spend my money calling everybody honey, wind up singing the blues. I pay my whole paycheck on some old wreck, brother, I know a few. Well, I gotta get drunk, and I sure do dread it, cause I know exactly what I'll do. Thanks a lot. Thanks for your interest in the banjo.
Yay!
Why, these French people like the banjo, Gene.
Shut up, Dorothy.
I'm Dorothy Helms, wife of North Carolina State Senator Jesse Helms.
These people don't know you, Dorothy. Shut up.
Well, I can't come to Paris and have a good time. I'm trying to find the crack district.
That's some.
Well, Q told me they were selling crack in Stalingrad.
Stalingrad? Ain't that in Russia? I ain't going to no Russia. Especially when the president's out of town. There ain't no law and order.
Okay, shut up, Dorothy. Sorry.
Woo! Oh, no.
The ground is rotten, it's a rotten mile. Vegetation high. I'm sleeping in the bayou on an old rotten cot. I can't find my kind of folks having fun. I gotta run. Find me a clear spot. Ground is rotten, it's a rotten time. Mosquitoes and gnats buzzing all around. I'm afraid I'm gonna get hit. I'm afraid I'm gonna get hit. Vegetation high. Sleeping in the bayou on a rotten cot. I can't find my kind of folks having fun. I gotta run out. Find me a clear spot. Vegetation's high now. Sleeping in the bayou on an old rotten cot. Can't find my kind of folks having fun. So I'm gonna run out. Find me a clear spot. Rise above. Who cares if your hair is long or short or sprayed or partly gray? We know that hair ain't where it's at. There will come a time when you won't even be ashamed if you are fat. La 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 la. Whoa, whoa. La 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 la. Elastic pants. There will come a time when you can even take your clothes off when you dance, but not in France. La 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 la. Great playing for you.
We're gonna take it on home with us. Song about good old Cumberland Gap.
Here from Cumberland Gap, here's a little one.